All right, radio man, I'm coming for you.
He ain't passing the torch. We're stealing the man's mic.
Three soldiers against a fat ass with an iPod. I'm less than worried.
Better expect what unexpected, Adams.
DJs, fat guys with iPods. Hey, there's a little more to it than that. Maybe. I don't know.
Where to now, Lugo?
North. We'll say it is.
Across the rooftops.
The rooftops. Right to
sounds good.
Dubai. God, we probably need like slow up. Special breathing below. Equipment. We're running around up here. Oh, that's close. That helicopter gave me ammo somehow. Thanks, helicopter. No, reinforcements are not great. Where are we going? Hello, Skybox. You're looking very pretty today. Oh.
Sounds like a sniper.
Two of them.
Close by the sound of it. Let's step lightly.
So close that they're directly underneath us. This away. You're being a moody cunt today. Suppressor's already on, Lugo. I'm always prepared.
Follow my lead, Lugo.
Where is he gonna get cigarettes? Whoosh. Such a satisfying thunk to that. It's great. What else we got? Yeah. Oh shit. Should've killed this guy first, maybe. Oh yeah, trophy. We're killing lots of dudes with my rifle. What? When? When did you see me?
Well, well. Sounds like company come to call. You'll have to forgive me. The place is a mess.
It really is. What have you been doing with it?
This ain't a social visit, asshole.
You think it's so scary? Well, I got news for you,
bud. That's never ever.
I'm not stuck with you.
Somebody kill him.
Taking him down.
Down the hall. Keep moving.
Thompson, you're doing amazing work. Curtis. What the fuck are you doing? Do a better job.
Reloading!
I'm gonna get content mashed on this music again, I know it. Alright, I guess we'll go this way. Yeah, I really don't need a sniper rifle. Let's get the shotgun a go. Whoa!
Oh. Got him!
Ah, this gun might be too bad. There, far too far away. The shotgun gonna be of any use.
Oh.
It really is. Can't see shit. Oh, there's one.
Focus your fire on the tango by the red pillar! I need you to
That's very specific. I wonder how many lines did they have to record for that. Get specific enough to tell him that he's beside a red pillar. Unless all these pillars are red, maybe. I guess.
Shotgunner coming in from the hallway.
Which hallway? There are several hallways.
Walker, we got one out in the open.
Where? Point them out to me. And they say stuff like that, you know, it would be pretty cool if there was like a little... I'm circling in the air, expecting you to see what I'm doing. If there was like a little halo or a little aura around them, they pointed out, that'd be nice. You actually know which one they're talking about, would be good. But it doesn't, so you're gonna have to work it out for yourself. This is a terrible position. I can't see anything. Yeah, sure, flashbang people. What zipline? That's my line.
I'm reloading
is also my line.
Another wave.
Okay. Alright, fine. This time I actually see them. What you got? This is a great position. I can kill everybody from here. Alright, checkpoint. It's everybody.
We're stuck here until we take them out. Take out those goddamn
Until we take them out, or until I take them out? I don't see you, Doc. See you lot helping out. It's gonna be me. Didn't get much use out of the shotgun, anyway. Whoop. Alright, snipers. Let's see what you got. Oh! Got quite a bit, it seems. One-hit kill sniper rifles. They're great. Yeah. I guess there's more. Somewhere. Okay, there he is. Thanks for that. Okay, do it again. I didn't get you that time. Bastard. No? Yeah, that's everybody. Good to go. Alright, give me that shotgun back. I'll get a bit more use out of it. Where did I put it? This. Okay. Alright, well stocked up. Here we go. Are you waiting on me? Alright. Hiya! Shred my hands.
I have to try, Colonel. It's the only way.
I'm so glad there's no obstructions in the way. Take this!
Walker!
Huh?
What are you doing?
The shit?
Adams, you can't do
it. Adams, what are you doing over here? You're back at the other side.
Stop. Just fucking stop.
Oh, he's gonna shoot me. Fuck you!
Damn it, Walker! No!
You've really fucked him up. That's a messed up
Jesus.
Face.
What did you do, Walker?
I crushed his face into a fine pulp.
Hey, it happens. Come on.
Okay, Colonel. Call me John. Oh,
call me
yes,
John.
Sir. John.
Yes, sir, John.
Start?
Sir John.
You're not recording this, are you? What?
No.
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 Not
at all.
Good. I don't want. People need to hear my words, not my voice. I totally understand. Yes, I think you
I don't.
Do.
You need to spell it out for me.
You've been a friend.
Show no respect to the player. You must tell me everything.
It has been helpful having someone who just listens. That's very nice of you to say, sir. What are you doing? Oh, I'm sorry. This pen doesn't work. I gotta get another one.
See. I don't see. What was that? Turn off the tape recorder because he was getting friendly. What is with the dogs?
You know, Redditor lives here. It just gets me to wondering who goes around bashing people's heads in with a gun, no less.
When did
it's
you see that?
The
cameras.
Impractical.
Cameras everywhere.
It up while you can,
don't mind if
this
I
guy
do.
Decided to go out in style. That's quite the fog down there. It's like Silent Hill down there. You would have trouble breathing at this altitude, right?
Got a gun camp in that roof.
It's pretty high.
Can't
maybe not. Maybe it's still not high enough.
Not a problem.
More snipers.
Adams, you spot
I'm never gonna get to use this shotgun.
My kind of player.
Clear the roof. You got it. That's not
hey,
a dude. That's
Captain.
A mannequin.
I got the other.
Which? Alright, these two. Alright, you can take the walking guy.
Wait, no!
Heads up!
Got him!
Tangos! Shit! More shooters coming out of the door in the back!
Of course there are, because we don't have silent sniper rifles.
That
I don't know why.
Guy? That guy? I like
enemy
that
is turret! Right side!
Turrets? Hell no. Somebody shoot the turret. Damn it! Shit! Oh yeah, I got him.
Reloading!
Ice fly! They're moving!
You should probably move. Why is no one shooting Lugo? Everyone's shooting me.
Lugo! Precision shot!
Yeah, you take out the snipe. You take out the turret this time. Chill out here.
He's dead.
Can't see anything. Where is that RPG guy? Can I shoot this? Ah, now nobody gets to use the turret.
Focus fire on that sniper!
Focusing on the target.
Where's the RPG?
Yes. Well, yeah, there goes my
Tango down!
Look out!
Two RPGs. Get over there. If they don't wig out and see Lugo this time or something. Can I go? Are you still on it? Yep, looks like it.
You guys are coming to clean this up, right?
I'm gonna clean you up, mate. Wait. Nice!
That's like a watermelon after Gallagher got a hold of it. That guy's hilarious.
Gallagher reference? How old are you? It's not the video games. It's never the video games. I swear, it's never the video games. Alright, Lugo. Let's get a move on. Oh, oh, I guess I stood on him or something. Got a pretty sweet place going on here. Into this blue dough. Weird. Some weird lighting engine here. What am I looking at? I'm looking at the really weird ass door. That's what I'm looking at. Oh, sweet shark.
This is all you.
Jellyfish.
I want that radio 5x5 in less than 2. You got me?
More jellyfish.
I can do my fucking job.
Big ass crab, looks like. What else we got? Fishies. Got the Discworld turtle back there, it looks like.
Turns out our favorite DJ used to be one Robert Darden. Worked with Rolling Stone for years.
That's not as fun.
Hunter Thompson, celebrity fluff pieces.
Of course he was.
Darden had obviously tuned out by the time we got here.
But looking at his notes. He cray cray. I'll never say that again. He is the crazy person.
Notes on the evacuation cover up, the tragedy, the human cost. Maybe his time among the soldiers washed some of the bullshit off him. Who knows?
Maybe.
It's a genuine shame this, Bob Darden, will never meet his deadline. The cost of our presence here continues to grow.
Maybe we shouldn't be here, hmm? Think about that. Got a projector that's showing nothing. What do you got up here? Hello, Radio Man. Radioactive Man. What's the setup you got here?
I think that's a real gun.
It's not a flag. It doesn't count.
Come on. Clock's ticking, Lugo.
Yeah, I'm on. This deck's custom, so I'm gonna need a man.
What's that sound? Those voices? Easy there, G.I. Joe. That's just a retaliation. We hear that shit all the time.
A what? It's a signal bouncing off the storm.
Well, hey, now, fancy, fancy.
Check out the whiz, kid.
Yeah, it was textbook. You're the guy who built a citywide broadcast system with spare parts. That's impressive.
Oh, well, you know.
You don't need to blow them here, Lugo.
Like, I see where you boosted the transmitter, but how far does this thing really go?
To infinity and beyond! Or the storm wall. Same difference.
Now you're just fucking with me.
Oh, ye of little faith. You are live and on the air, my good man. Give it a shot.
Huh, thanks. That was very helpful.
It's easier than I expected. Thanks.
Get
the fuck off me, man!
Have you lost your fucking
mind?
Are you really this
fucking the end of Radio Man.
We kept the 33rd on our ass this whole time. He wasn't gonna let us just walk out of here. I did what was necessary.
He might have.
Get to make that call. Well, fuck
yeah.
You.
I'm the player. I get to make that call.
That's enough. We'll deal with this later. To anyone who can hear me. I'm the commander of an American evacuation force. We're here to rescue.
Exactly, a force. We're three dudes.
First, the 33rd will pay for what they've done.
I'm disappointed in you, Walker.
I'm sure you really need to tell everybody that.
I tried. 1,300
clearly need medical attention.
Children dead because of my arrogance.
This is gland mental.
Finish off the rest. If you will not learn from my mistakes, then there's nothing more.
yours, Chief.
Buck, take cover! So much for the evacuation. What now? We're trapped. That helo's our only way off this roof.
Well, we better go take it, so.
Into the tower. Move. You two go. I'll cover you from here.
Look like Zulu,
there's
dudes.
There's no time to argue. Now go! Lugo's right. Come on!
Hope you have a whole crap load of ammo, Lugo.
Lugo!
Get to
the
helo.
The second we reach that helo, you start running!
It's okay for him to call it that game.
Don't worry about me! Just get there!
Little journal updates should use whole complete words. Get a Zulu. You ain't nothing. Oh, yeah.
I'm reloading! Kill confirmed.
Sure is. What the hell was that? Oh, it's
Lugo.
We're
almost
okay.
Outside, Lugo!
They're already waiting for you.
Oh, great. Uh-huh. Come on. In you come. Wait, that's the wall. Hang on. Alright. In you come, Chief. Hey, this! I'm gonna spec the nut shit. Although now I can't see anything. Can't see.
Yeah.
It's okay, I got him. I shot him in the foot. Him too. I'm probably gonna have to get it. Alright, no. What's the. How can you see that? Hugo wants to help, does he? I'm gonna get out so I can see something. Adams.
On your feet, soldier!
Sure, ass up. Can't do this all by myself. Well, I can, but I don't really want to.
Got one!
I ain't got no more targets for you. It's Adams. Don't shoot Adams. Not yet, anyway. I'll shoot him later.
Kill the shooter by the fuel tanks!
Don't hit the fuel tanks. I want to use the fuel tanks. Alright, what else we got? Oh! Hello! Oh! Oh yeah? I can do that too.
Nice. Got the fucker!
What? Oh shit, he didn't die. Nice, Adams. Good job. They don't kill you. Oh, they don't die when you melee. Forgot about that. Nice.
Waiting on your target.
Yeah, yeah. I'm getting there.
Take him out!
Take that dude out. There you go. Whoa! Grenade! Adams. Stand so close to your grenade. Your dude? No. That is a dude. Shit! Ah! Die, 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 die! Don't kill the cameraman.
You
seriously just say that. Lost all credibility. Oh, leg it. Leg it, leg it, leg it. Onto the helo. Taking up a sweet tennis court. Tennis courts are not helicopter landings.
Start her up, Adams.
Right.
Now they've stopped shooting at us now that we're in the helicopter.
Lugo, time to haul ass!
Lugo, I've got this ridiculous gun. Time to kill everybody. I'll try. No promises. Yeah. Oh, gas tank. Probably shouldn't have shot that so early. Anyway. What rooftop? That rooftop.
Roof is clear. Get
Come on, Ludo. Move your ass. Don't you know how big this gun is? You don't know. You don't know how good this gun is. Behind you. I'm watching it. Your back just got punched twice. Take off. This is not how you serve. And we're away. We will. It might take a while. We'll probably just wait for a sandstorm. That'll probably do it. Ah, yes. Realistic tree destruction. Deforestation at its best.
Circle around by the pool, Adams.
So I can shoot everybody. Including this dude is on the turret. Come on. There we go. Now what are we doing? Who else is shooting at me? Break all the glass.
There, take us in low.
Fine, just hold on.
Surprise!
We got another turret in the front.
You hear that, Adams? Bring us around.
Surround. I got more people to shoot. At ridiculous rate. Once again, infinite ammunition. It's always good. Oh yes! I don't know what I hit, but that was amazing. Do what I say. Shoot all the explosive things. Generator. That one? There's two of them. Shoot both of them. One's on fire. And that one's not blowing up. It's gone now anyway. Oh well.
Jesus! You ever seen a thing like that?
Nope. Well, yes, probably. I don't know. I play a lot of games. I'm sure he saw it. More trophies.
Adams, get us the fuck out of here!
Adams, my gun is smoking.
Yes, sir! Shit! What is it? We got company!
We always have company. Well, they get a load of me. Wait a minute.
Wait, this isn't right!
Flashback humor.
No, no, I mean we did this already! fuck it!
If you remember, this happened in the first chapter. Now we've come full circle. Although what's strange is that Walker remembers it. Shouldn't really have happened. I don't know if that's a commentary on him being crazy or it's just a meta joke the developers put in. Sidewinder. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Yeah, that's new. Punch it harder. Pretty sure I said that the first time around. Whoa. I think I got him. Yeah, well, that got him.
Doesn't matter! Just keep it steady!
More missiles.
Missile locked on.
Get out of the way, building. I got it. It's done. We're good. So many choices. Who do I shoot? Down. And this guy should fly into the crane. Yep, there he goes. No, we're back in prototype. Lame.
Brace for impact.
Lame.